You're watching UNICEF Television. Award-winning playwright Eve Ensler talks about the V-Day campaign to fight sexual violence.
When I first went to Afghanistan and I saw the kind of oppression that was going on to women, that they weren't allowed to go to schools, and they weren't allowed to have jobs, they weren't allowed to leave their homes without being covered, and they got whipped at their ankles and flogged for wearing white socks. I knew then that there was something so extreme that if we didn't find a way to support the women there and change it, it would influence all of us eventually. And of course, with 9/11, we saw the consequences of that kind of fundamentalist oppression. I think the same thing is true in the DRC, that if we as humanity fail to rise up and fail to stand with the women of the Congo, we will see the spread of that or some kind of long-term or short-term consequences of this violence impact all of us. Hope is in the survivors. Those women are the strongest, fiercest, bravest women, and with the littlest support, with the smallest amount of resources, those women can be supported. There are so many groups on the ground, so many women leaders who are already fighting in the DRC, women who are leading communities, leading efforts. We need to support those women. So they take control of their own destinies, and when you deny something and you shut it out, you're actually shutting your own self down. So I encourage people to wake up to what's going on in the Congo and to become activated around what's going on in the Congo and to really support women having agency over their own destinies and over their own country.
That was the founder of V-Day, Eve Ensler, on UNICEF Television. For more information, visit unicef.org. Unite for Children.